We're never going to know what was on the shooter Adam's hard drive. How do you feel about this? Comment. Let me know. I'm interested to see what my followers have to say. Thank you.